Sure.
What do you do?
Oh, well, mainly I like to call myself a software and cognitive developer because I love developing with cognitive computing and artificial intelligence. I am an algorithmist. I love working with designing and implementing algorithms. I'm a keynote and TEDx speaker. I'm an author. I've written a book and I'm working on another one about IBM Watson. And of course, I'm also an IBM champion for cloud and honorary IBM cloud advisor. Oh.